The mid of November is a very special occasion for us. Every year we celebrate 14th November as Children's Day. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was extremely fond of children and loved them very much. Children also used to fondly address him as Chacha Nehru. It is because of his love for the children, his birthday, 14th November, is still celebrated as Children's Day in India. Jawaharlal Nehru always emphasized the importance of giving love and affection to children. And the main purpose of celebrating his birthday as Children's Day is to encourage the welfare of children all over the country. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was one of the most popular national and international figures. He is considered as the marker of modern India because of the remarkable changes that he brought in as the first Prime Minister of India. He has come from a very fortunate background, but it did not affect his attitude. Also, his family wealth was enough to have him a place of honor in British India. Still, he chose to be at the side of Mahatma Gandhi and become an important part of the freedom struggler. Moreover, he dedicated himself completely to the cause of the nation, from the civil disobedience movement to Satyagraha, from rail term to negotiating the terms of our independence. He was there. He has shown us a path that can help us to reclaim our rightful position as leaders of the world. Here are the six interesting facts about Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Jawaharlal Nehru was the longest serving Prime Minister of country from the year 1947 till 1964. Nehru was awarded the Bharat Ratna Award in 1955, India's highest civilian honor for his outstanding contribution during the freedom struggle and as the first Prime Minister of India. He also wrote many books, including The Discovery of India, Glimpse of World History, and his autobiography, Towards Freedom. He was also known as Pandit Ji. He invented the fashion trend of wearing the Nehru jacket. And he was extremely fond of roses and always used to clip a bud in his jacket. To sum up this up, I extend my warmest greetings and wishing you all a happy Children's Day. In addition, let's celebrate this day with joy and fully appreciate the gifts of childhood that has been given to us. Moreover, let us also remember the great responsibility that is our towards the society and a better India. Happy Children's Day!